Hello everyone, JCYP here. We're on episode 14 now. In this episode, we're killing Giant Lord and Ancient Dragon. I have to be more quiet, so... I just realized I have 38 hours on the game. Wait, didn't I already grab the thing? I also didn't go Twinkle and Tie Night farming yet, but I'm gonna do that in the morning. But I think, well actually I'm not even going to tell you this because I'm uploading all this on the same day. All 14 of these videos. I messed up. You know, that's kind of what I get. Hold on, I'll be back. Like, I don't know. About 10 seconds. Alright, 10 seconds up. Wanna come and fight? What amount of damage in my buck? There's a problem. For Ancient Dragon, don't mind if I do. I'm hoping during these videos my voice isn't too loud. Literally stay like near the back toes. I'm gonna have to get hit by that. Let it happen. Directly on it, you're dead. And now I'm just going to use one heal and then just run past it. But if I had full health there, I would have lived. Yeah, they don't mind if I run past. Once you kill that white dragon, open that door or I will slap you. I should level up endurance, but I'm not gonna. His last final words before he dies. Sideways. Stanley's hitting high frames. He hit me last time twice, doesn't die. Hits him twice this time, dies. I might just have to take this to the slow fight. That's the normal way I do it. It's just slow and steady, wins the race. I'll give it one more try. If not, we're doing it slow and steady. This fight could take 12 years, I don't care. We'll do two hits at a time, basically, is what I'm saying. Because these seems to just hit me. Unless it's just because I'm rolling and two shots me. Hey, he didn't hit me this time, I have 4 S's. Not about that, 4 S's though. No, I don't want to use any of my S's for this one. I'll use one of these. Probably because I'm sorry. Alright guys, I killed your boss. I always forget he exists because all I use him for is farming. You can just see what something's on there. I skipped the last giant. Oh no, I killed him. I'm just stupid. I remember one run, I just literally skipped the poor guy. Regardless, we're gonna have to go around here regardless. That sentence made absolutely no sense. I'm gonna read these names because I never really read the area names for the giants at least. I always remember the area names for like every other thing. I just don't know these names. I have just gotten lost. I don't know yet. And then there's only one other giant memory. Damn, I didn't know I had the shortcut. This is why you need to watch your other videos. Yep, and then in the morning, I'm going to go farm Twinkle a tie night to level up my armor, even though I don't know if it does anything or not. I was about to run on that ledge. Yeah, like I said multiple times, the few night fights are just gonna be fun, honestly, just because it's gonna be second phase automatically. I'm actually probably gonna take a bit of a break after I upload these 14 videos, all on the same day, which is Thursday. I don't even care, we're just gonna be here together. Easy, easy. We're fine. Speaking of things, okay, we have 9 of those. I'll grab one more. I don't mind. Take the hit like a man. Wait for this next one to go by and we get ready to kill the big boy. This fight's a very easy one. Oh yeah, that's right, we're already done. Because the next video is just going to be Don't Quiver on his own. And then, I was going to originally do Don't Quiver and explore the DLC, but now we're just going to do Don't Quiver. But I'm going to go level up and then end the video there. Definitely using his soul, though. Video's only long because I died twice. strength. Fine with me. And we're ending the video, baby. But I'm gonna take a long break for a bit again. Yeah, so episode 19 is gonna be the final episode. If I'm calculating that right. Let me think. Because. Okay, so episode 15 is gonna be Dark Lurker. Episode 16 will just be the entire Sanctum deal, like Sanctum King DLC. Episode 17 will be the entire Iron King DLC episode. 18 will be the entire Ivory King DLC. And the final DLC will be the, not final DLC, just the final part being the Sandra, Aldia, and Vendrick. So yeah, of course, we're done now. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see everyone in the next video.